Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. We just arrived at the newly opened Gateway Mall 2.
Let's go check it out.
Gateway Mall 2 is the much-awaited expansion of Araneta City's multi-awarded Gateway Mall. This 5 billion peso development covers 190,000 square meters over 8 levels of additional choices for shopping, dining, and entertainment. It enhances Araneta City's breadth and depth of choices in dining, fashion, and accessories, recreation and entertainment, nightlife, leisure and wellness, and gadgets and gaming from local and international brands in over 500 outlets. Other mall features include a 500-seat iconic church on the roof deck, sensory and culinary gardens, a 3,700-square-meter supermarket, and a 700-square-meter atrium for various activities and events, all in one establishment that interconnects MRT and LRT stations and straddles the Big Dome, Gateway offices, the Novotel and Ibis-style hotels, Gateway shopping and parking facilities.
With the same style, they're serving porterhouse. Yeah, the guy was pretty friendly. Oh, of course not. Che, more, no? Ooh, ube langka. That looks pretty good. Ferrero, isn't it? Let's go.
that ceiling, it's the cinemas up here. That's crazy.
Thanks for joining us on this full walking tour of Gateway Mall 2. Please stay safe and we'll see you in the next episode.